Pico de pé?
Say, I would say pico de pé too.
Bicho de pé.
Any idea of that, what that means?
Bicho for me is like a snake.
So that's what it looks like.
Oh my god, it's so cute!
So it was made by Gi from Kituchis da Gi. She is a sweetheart and she used
as
real
ever.
Strawberries to make like to elevate flavors.
So oh, strawberries, that's my health kick for today, guys. Thank you very much.
Let's see what you guys think.
Oh yeah.
Sláinte, saúde.